This is a 50-million-year-old petrified redwood. There was a series of volcanoes 50 million years ago, which destroyed the entire forest, but also preserved this guy. Let's see if we can get you over the fence so you can check it out.